Hi, I'm Katarina. I've been going to Shorecrest since the third grade, and I love coming to school every day.
Here at Shorecrest, I've had the opportunity to take classes ranging from AP Human Geography to Digital Film. At Shorecrest, people have opportunities to lead from athletics to service clubs. Our athletic teams go to States every year. This year, our theater troupe performed at States, and our robotics team won to Nationals.
I never really thought of myself as an artist until I came here in high school and I took an art class for the first time, and ever since then I have done fabulous in art, and I have taken two of my pieces to the Dolly Museum. One I got an award for.
Graduates come back every year saying that their experience at college is so easy because of all the skills that Shorecrest has taught them over the past years.
I'd like to thank my junior English teacher for teaching me to be confident in my writing.
You get a great education, meet awesome people, make great connections, and gain tons of confidence.
We all are so different, but have a sense of community and belonging here at Shorecrest.
You won't find another school like this anywhere in Tampa Bay.